You may just want to move a particular item. So in this case, hit the right button, you select the cut activity, which will take it out of there, and then find another location where you want to place it. So I hit the right button and I just do paste activity, and it will insert it right there. So that's like a move as a cut. Cut it from one place, paste it into another.